Pure tritanium.
Fantastic. 20 times as hard as diamond.
21.4 times as hard, to be exact.
Precisely. Scotty, you can mark this vein as confirmed. Inform Starfleet I recommend that they dispatch a survey vessel immediately.
Acknowledged, Captain. They'll send a vessel fast enough for this richer find.
We won't be able to break it, Captain. I'll phaser off a specimen.
Sweet odor like honey.
We're in the growing season in this hemisphere of this planet, Captain. There are doubtless many pollen aromas.
Rizzo.
Yes, sir.
Take your men. Make a swing around our perimeter. Scan for dichoronium in the atmosphere. Set your phasers on Disruptor B. If you see any gaseous cloud, fire immediately. You're on red alert. Make a swing. Negative, Scotty. We're checking something out.
The USS Yorktown is expecting a rendezvous with us in less than 8 hours, Captain. It doesn't give us much time.
Acknowledged. Continue standing by, Kirk.
Captain, dichoronium exists only in laboratory experiments.
It's gone. I wasn't wrong. The last time I caught an odor like that was 11 years ago.
Seemed to read dichoronium for a minute, and then I lost it. It's almost like something out there knows I'm scanning it. It's kind of keeps changing itself into something different. That isn't possible. Nothing could do that.
Kirk here.
Captain.
Strange clouds, Earth.
Cloud. Cloud.
Fire into it immediately.
What?
Dead. And you'll find every red corpuscle gone from the body.
Rizzo's alive. Barely.
Kirk Enterprise. Scotty, lock in on us. Medical emergency.
You think you know what it was, Captain?
Something that can't possibly exist. But it does. Stardate 3619.2. With the mysterious death of two crewmen, all personnel on the planet have been evacuated back to the ship.
Autopsy report, Doctor.
How's Ensign Rizzo?
Still unconscious, sir.
Transfusions?
Continuing as rapidly as possible. His blood count is still 60% less than normal.
Kirk to bridge.
Spock here. Ready to leave orbit, Captain.
Hold your position.
Cutting in, if I may, Captain. The USS Yorktown is expecting a rendezvous with us in less than 7 hours.
Then you'll inform them that we might be a little late.
Jim, the Yorktown ship surgeon will want to know how late. Those vaccines he's transferring to us are highly perishable.
Spock again, Captain. Those medical supplies are badly needed on planet Theta 7. They are expecting us to get them there on time.
Gentlemen, we are remaining in orbit until I find out more about those deaths on my responsibility. I'm perfectly aware that it might cost lives on Theta 7. Kirk out.